Mariam Nawaz, born on 28 October 1973, is a prominent figure in Pakistani politics. Born to former Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif, she has a strong commitment to her family's legacy and dynamic leadership. Mariam's journey into politics began during her father's tenure as Prime Minister, and her resilience and dedication to public service are commendable. Her eloquence and ability to connect with people from all walks of life have made her a significant force in advocating for democracy and social justice.
Let's go across to neighboring Pakistan now. In a historic development, Mariam Nawaz, daughter of three-time former Pakistani Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif, has been elected head of Punjab province in Pakistan, the country's most populous province. She has vowed to not only perform as expectations, but to go above and beyond those expectations. Mariam, who was born in the early 70s, did not complete her medical degree, but later she earned a master's in English literature. She married an army officer in 1992 and has a son, two daughters and a granddaughter. Mariam played a crucial role in countering opposition on social media and led youth affairs initiatives for her father. Known for her fiery speeches and ability to draw large crowds, Mariam Nawaz entered mainstream politics in the year 2017 after facing legal troubles alongside her father. Despite facing criticism for dynastic politics and being a woman leader in a conservative nation, Mariam Nawaz successfully contested the 2024 general elections under her father's Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz.
Her courage in the face of adversity and unwavering commitment to her principles exemplify the strength and tenacity essential for positive change. Mariam's leadership was particularly evident during the opposition years of the Pakistan Muslim League Nawaz, where she played a crucial role in maintaining the party's unity and momentum. Beyond politics, Mariam is involved in philanthropic activities, championing causes such as education, women's rights and healthcare. She continues to be a beacon of hope and a role model for many, demonstrating that perseverance and integrity can indeed pave the way for a brighter future.
In a victory speech in the parliament, Mariam Nawaz said that she plans to transform Punjab into a quote-unquote economic hub by creating an enabling environment for business men and women. She said that the businesses being run by the provincial government should be converted into a public-private partnership.
छोटे बिजनेसमैन हैं, बड़े बिजनेसमैन हैं, दरमियाने साइज के उनके बिजनेसेस हैं. मेरा विजन है कि पंजाब को हम एक जो इकोनॉमिक हब, बिजनेस का हब बनाएं और इस किस्म की सहूलियात उनको दें जो पहले शायद कभी नहीं मिली.
At the age of 50, Mariam is the first woman to assume the role of Chief Minister in Punjab, marking a significant milestone for the Sharif family. Mariam secured an impressive 220 votes in the 371-seat provincial assembly.